Hello everyone, please welcome and join me Easy Steps Cooking. Please click on the bell icon. You will get all the notification of my new videos and let's get started. Today, I'm going to share with you very easy and simplified method that you can make tandoori chicken drumstick in oven. And it's going to be delicious, tasty, juicy, tender and moist chicken drumstick. And let's get started. I'm going to use the chicken drumsticks. These are fresh. 1 tablespoon ginger, garlic and green chili paste. 1 tablespoon olive oil. Cumin powder, coriander powder, salt, degi mirch, parsley flake, 1 teaspoon each. To make it look like a tandoori chicken, we're going to use the tandoori color, which is 1/2 teaspoon. 1 cup homemade dahi and 1/2 cup breadcrumb. Let's start marinating the chicken drumsticks. First, we're going to wash the chicken. So I'll place all the chicken drumsticks into the pot, a fresh chicken drumsticks. Now we're going to wash it. Use cold water. I'm going to get the strainer that holds the chicken drumsticks for 10 to 15 minutes until all the water gets drained. The water is drained and now we're going to get the chicken drumstick and we're going to keep the skin on and we're going to make nice cut. One like this and one on the parallel. You can make a 2-cut or if the chicken drumsticks big like this, then you can make 3-cut. This is perfectly fine. I'll show you one more. Nice cut. Perfect. And 3-cut. I'll finish up cutting all the chicken drumsticks the similar way. Get a mixing bowl. And we're going to bring ginger, garlic, and green chili paste, dahi, olive oil, degi mirch, salt, cumin powder, coriander powder. Mix them well. Once it's nicely combined, this is how our masala spices they look. And now I'm going to bring the tandoori color. This is strictly optional. If you like to see tandoori texture, then the color is must. And now we're going to mix it well. This is the tandoori color. So it's nicely combined. So now I'm going to bring all the chicken into our masala and we're going to mix it well. And we're going to make sure that it's nicely coated each pieces. This is looking really nice. Once all the chicken drumsticks are nicely coated, I'm going to put it in the fridge for 2 hours. The longer the better if you do it overnight. It's 9:45 and we're going to start bake and I'm going to keep the temperature at 500 degrees Fahrenheit, which is 260 degrees Celsius. 500 and we're going to start and I'll open it. On the bottom rack, I put the tray. This is another rack on top. So I'm going to fill up the tray with the hot water. It's very important to use the hot water because that will expedite the processing of our preheating the oven. So it's almost 1 liter in the tray. The tray is totally filled. And now I'm going to close it. If I turn the light on, you can see the water. The tray is there and we'll wait until it's get preheated. It's $4.99. So here is the final beep. At 500 degree Fahrenheit, the oven is preheated. The chicken is marinated for 2 hours. So first thing we're going to do it, mix it. Breadcrumb and parsley flakes. We're going to mix it. And now prior to adding these, I'm going to get another mixing bowl. So it's a good idea to transfer all the chicken legs into separate bowl. All the breadcrumb and parsley flakes we're going to sprinkle over, just like this. So once it's nicely added, now we will take this one to our oven. Be careful when we're going to open it. It's going to be really hot and steaming. As you can see it, all the water is bubbling. I'm going to use the same rack and I'm going to place the chicken right on top. We can pull this tray out, just like this, and I'll place the chicken right on top of it. Any dripping, that will go directly into our water. So it's not going to make any mess. And also it's easier when we're going to clean the parts. It's much easier. And we're going to push it a little back. If you haven't tried cooking with water, please try it. And we're going to push it back more. And place our chicken right on top of it. Look at how delicious they are looking. And now I'm going to close it. We're going to keep the chicken for 30 minutes. Cooking exactly half an hour. I'm going to open it, so be careful. It's really hot and steaming. We're going to pull the tray a little bit up. We're going to turn the chicken pieces over real quick. If you haven't cooked with the water, please try it and you're going to like it, because all the fat, all the dripping that goes inside the water, and also it gives us healthy cooking. Now we're going to close it and we're going to cook it for 10 minutes. After turning the chicken over, and we did another 10 minutes, now I'm going to turn off the oven. We can take the chicken drumsticks at this moment, but it's always a good idea. Let it sit inside for 10 minutes until the temperature cools down. Also, the chicken drumstick will become more crunchier. Another 10 minutes of waiting, I let the chicken rest, and now we're going to open it. Be careful when you open it, it's still hot. As you can see, it's still steaming hot. And I'll take out all the chicken pieces. Look at how super delicious. And I'll take it out and I'm going to share with you. Our very tasty and delicious, tender, moist, juicy tandoori chicken drumstick made in Oman, not in Tandoor. As you've seen, cooking with the steam, it's very delicious. If you haven't tried it, I will encourage you, please try it. And you're going to fall in love with it. Please comment below how it turned out for you. If you like this recipe, like always, like, share, and subscribe Easy Steps Cooking. Thank you, and have a good day. Bye-bye.